It's beer 30, and I'm thirsty. I've been working like a dog all week long, so maybe something cold won't hurt me.
Oh, I could not have said it better myself. I'm sure it's no coincidence that National Beer Day does fall on a Friday. Pour a cold one and sit back, celebrate the day designated for a brewski. I know it's early, but after all, it is 5 o'clock somewhere. We are family. I got all my sisters with me. Hey, a big shout out there. Do you see that? That's my sister, because we're giving a shout out to all of our brothers and our sisters. It is National Sibling Day. Siblings, they're our best friends, they're our biggest supporters, our biggest competitors sometimes. And you know what? They remind us that we just gotta have fun growing up together. They also remind us of all the embarrassing moments. Lauren, don't share any of mine, okay? We'll be right back. I'll be there for you. They are there for us, and we are there for them. Today, we celebrate our fur babies because it is National Pet Day. These are just a few of our NBC6 furry family members on our screen. The National Institutes of Health says having pets helps us stay healthy. You know what? I agree to that. By lowering our cholesterol, our blood pressure levels. So go ahead, give our fluffy friends an extra treat for all of their hard work.
One. Number that you'll ever do.
Are you an only child? Well, today is all about you, but hey, isn't it always? National Child Day celebrates the one and onlys. According to research, only children tend to feel secure and loved growing up. They also have their choice of extracurricular activities, as well as the best part, they don't have to share a room. They don't even have to share a bathroom. Celebrating you today. Well,